presented with the king's key. It's a good thing Doug had eventually found it, as Redgi had been sorely tempted to break the lock himself. But as they say, curiosity kills the rat. King's chamber smelled of fresh lilac and gooseberries, while the bed glistened with crisp silk sheets. Strangely, a slight breeze blew from behind the bookcase. Yeah.